Mansfield police are looking for a team of thieves who smashed their way into a small business in the middle of the night. Investigators say as many as 9 people caused $20,000 worth of damage inside of the Brothers Smoke Shop on Pratt Street early this morning. Surveillance video managed to capture at least 3 of them on camera. Take a look at these 3 photos. If you recognize any of them, give Mansfield police a call.
Well, new right now.